You really can't take a hint, can you? Guess you aren't blind. Glad we can finally rule that out. That's the fourth time this week that an unnaturally beautiful stranger has dumped their coffee on you. But did you bother looking at their face? Fluttering your lashes? Making small talk? It's like you're trying to make my life harder! Darling, I'm going to need you to accept a lot of bizarre things at face value. If you're getting stuck on wings, we're going to have a problem. I'm not sure how long we have, so try to keep up. My name is Virgil. I'm a Cupid, and I'm at your service. Literally. 50 years of flawless work, rave reviews, not a single loveless on my watch. And then, you. I pull all the stops. Trapped in lifts, only one bed, reunited with childhood crushes, the works! But it's like you don't notice or care. Whatever the case, I'm at my wit's end. I figured it's either this or admitting to HQ that I failed. And I'd rather be pulverized for rule breaking than give that condescending prick Valentine the satisfaction. Now tell me, what are we going to do about this little snafu? Handsome, randos. I vetted them first. They weren't creeps. Oh, I can see now how that might be upsetting. See, this is why this little chat is long overdue. What I need is for you to fall in love already. As a heart attack, my dear. I deal in love, and you're one stingy customer. Look, I can't move on to my next assignment until your stomach goes all aflutter. It's not just for me. I'm sure you're done with the tropey bullshit yourself. I am begging you. It's been 3 months since I was assigned to you. I'm glad you find this funny. Maybe I am. Regardless, we're stuck together until we can get your dead heart beating again. At this point, I'd settle for a dumb crush. Hell, an enthusiastic snog. It should be falling in love, but the rules are positively medieval and I'm past caring. Just pick anyone you're vaguely attracted to. Darling, there's plenty of viable, living candidates who would be thrilled to kiss you. Of course I would! I just don't think you're clear on the possibilities. Just pick a person, any person, and I'll make it happen. I'm not. Well, maybe. 7.9 billion people. I'm offering you any person in the world on a silver platter. Why me? I say a lot of things. Oh, I want to. I just think it's a terrible idea. I'm a few centuries out of practice. You're lovely, truly. Hey, stranger.